Okay, guys, let's start by enumerating the machine that we want to attack. First of all, we have to check if the SMB signing is off. This allows us to relay via SMB. Next, the machine must be vulnerable to coercer. That's going to be the attack component. Now I'll show you that without a special DNS record, this attack won't work, but let's try it anyway. We run the relay on this machine, and then we run petit.putm and direct it to ourselves. As we can see, petit.putm worked, but a machine couldn't authenticate without the mentioned DNS record. Okay, so let's add this DNS record, and it looks like this. Here you have the IP address of the domain controller. I'm adding the DNS record and indicating it to our machine. Let me show you the IP. That's actually our machine. So let's also change remove with add. Okay, the operation is completed successfully. Let's try to launch the attack again, but this time by using the indication of added DNS record. We rerun the NTLM relay. Next, we change our IP address by DNS record. As you can see, we succeeded and our machine is relayed to itself. We dumped some successfully. Now I will show you the second way. We won't add the DNS record this time. Okay, so let's turn off the relay, clear it here, and add one more terminal. Let's put it here. First of all, we must delete this DNS record to avoid the conflict and make sure that everything is just like starting from the scratch. Now we can run the responder with LNMNR poisoning. The responder should have it turned on by default. As you can see, it's on. Next, we can run the inpacket NTLM relay X and this time we will use netexec with the coerce plus module and exploit the printer bug vulnerability with this DNS indication. As we can see, the effect would be the same if we hadn't added the DNS record. Okay, so let's see what we can do now. We have the hash of the local admin and type admin here with his hash and as a local user so we can authenticate locally. We can use the module LSA from the netexec. And as we can see, we've got a little bit more information at our disposal.